Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. We're back here at American Truck Simulator. We're in the Peterbilt 377. This truck has been updated. A few more things have been added to this truck. It's over on the Steam Workshop. This truck is by Halfway Gaming. Got a little fertilizer. Running a flatbed today. So we got 255 miles to go. 4 hours and 18 minutes to do it. Today the truck's run a Cummins N14, 605 horses, 18-speed Eaton pulley transmission. And I did remove the MHA Pro mount because I was caught having crashing problems, and I think that's what it was that caused the problem, but it hasn't done it. We're hoping that's what it was. Going to cab here. Every time we try to do a run, it on here, it rains or it is at night. That's about logic. And I did look at the international mod, but it wasn't worth making a video. I'm just to be honest with you guys. It had some problems. Hope everyone's doing well. LSPDFR will be coming back. I had to reinstall everything. I've just about got everything reinstalled. Still got a few things I'm going to work on. Trying to get it back where we can get it on the channel again. I know it does very well on the channel. So it will be coming back. At first, everything may not be there. Because it takes me a little bit to get everything back on there. We'll be coming back as soon as I can get everything back together. And it may not be everything at first. Just get enough to make a video is what I'm trying to do. And right now I'm not quite there. Hoping for long. Short trip today, 246 miles. Hope everyone survived the weather. We had some pretty rough storms here. That's kind of one reason why I was not working and making this video when I made it, because I had some stuff I had to take care of and it's more important. And before I go do that, we got the 80 mile an hour speed limit. We'll be there in no time at 80 miles an hour. Still no word yet when SCS will release Washington, which we think it's going to be very close. I'm saying probably around May or June. The pictures and everything that they've been showing, you know, it shows they're pretty close to a launch. have run this truck before, but like I said, this truck has been updated. There's been some new things added, and, you know, halfway Damien, he has already said he's going to add more to the truck. So he is keeping it updated. He's bringing new things forward, so. And this truck is found on the workshop, on the Sting workshop, which is great to see. I'm about to get a thumbnail. Run with a 50 cruiser. We're getting some light. I gotta get a thumbnail. That's a truck. Right here is not too dark. I think we can get right here. It'll be okay. Get a side shot of the truck here, and I do apologize for it being dark. I mean, just about every time we do a video, it's dark. Do apologize for that. Get a little bit better. Zoom in here where we can actually see the truck. There we go. I think that'd be good. It's not too bad. It is dark and raining. It's gonna be a little hard, but... Hope everyone's doing well. Hope everybody's enjoying the videos who is watching. And I want to say thank you for everyone that has subscribed. If you are liking the videos, don't forget to subscribe, and more will be coming. It's just hard for me to do it like I want to do it. I mean, I like to do videos every day, but I don't have time because I have a full-time job. So it's really hard for me to get in here and do videos like I want. Hope everyone enjoyed the last video with that T908, which that T908 was actually a pretty neat truck. I'll have to run another one with that truck. That was a pretty neat little truck. mostly what I run is on the workshop. I don't really download a lot of trucks. If I see one that interests me, I'll download it and check it out. But I don't do a lot of downloads of trucks. We gotta get on the scale. Alright, we weigh 72,159 pounds. We're good. We're not over the limit today. Close that up for a little while. We got a little ways to go, so it should be a straight shot. Let's just see the inside of this old tube. Speed limit right here on this road is 75, so you know we're good. Okay. About 95 miles out from our drop. I apologize for that, guys. That's stuff on my phone, a notification on my phone. Sorry for that, if it's interfering with the video. a bump. We'll leave that up now. We're about 50 miles out, so we'll go ahead and just leave that up. Guys, probably the next trip we will look at hadn't quite decided yet, but if nothing else comes out on the site to look at, probably will be the Volvo V&N by RDEP. I know he has worked on the truck. There's been some more updates for that truck also. So. Don't see anybody. Little stutter there. Not too bad. A load of fertilizer, guys, if I didn't mention that, that's what we're hauling. Oh, we got the good parking spot. This is the one that's fun. Now this is a owner off-road trailer. You can buy this trailer. This is not a trailer that we just picked up somewhere and you can buy this. This is the SCS default trailer for the flatbed. I'm not happy with that. We're going to get it in there a little better. There we go. Alright, so excellent. We rode 256 miles, took us 6 hours and 3 minutes to do it. We consumed 51.4 gallons of fuel. Alright guys, that's going to be it for this video. Just wanted to get back into 377 again. Like I said, the truck has been updated. And he is working on more updates for the truck. And so, you know, it's not a bad looking truck at all. I mean, the offer's doing a good job keeping it updated. And I like to see that. Thank you for watching. There will be more coming. And once again, LSP4 will be returning as soon as I get this thing back working. Thank you.